Kizomba, May 2018, week trace. Okay, so for Kizomba this week, what we did is we focused on our rhythm and kind of how to show it in a different way. So normally we've done our basic steps. Now what we did is we introduced our triple rhythm. So for this, we had in place, we had step and step. Step and step, hesitate, go, go, hesitate, go, go. And with that rhythm, we worked on moving it forward and back, which is a step, and then in place, step, in place, so boom, ba-da, boom, ba-da, boom, ba-da, boom, ba-da. We did that moving forward, we did it moving backwards, and then what we did is we talked about how we want that to really fit what's happening in the music. So we switched from this to basic two, which is one, two, three, four. From basic two, we step one, and then kind of collected two, and then we move the follower's hip side to side versus rolling back for three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's good.